Hey there, it's Mackenzie with Tech Republic. Spreadsheets are part of the modern business world, meaning someday you might have to look at one.
I'm tired of this, Grandpa!
That's too damn bad!
And when that day comes, there's a chance you'll realize that you don't want or need the expensive, robust features of Microsoft Office's Excel. So here are 5 free alternatives you can use instead. Starting off at number 5 is WPS Office Spreadsheets. When it comes to robust features that are a true competition for Excel, WPS Office Spreadsheets cannot be beaten, and for a good reason. It's the only product that needs to be paid for on this list. But it does come with a fully featured free version with just one catch. It's ad-supported. Aww. Don't let that stop you, though. The ads are quick, generally lasting about 10 seconds, and only pop up when you try to print, save to a PDF, or use some of its other more specific tools, which will be available for 30 minutes after completing the ad. Next up at number 4 is LibreOffice Calc. This alternative has more functions than Excel, can compare 2 separate spreadsheet files, has more cell formatting options, and can even handle imports of legacy spreadsheets from retired applications such as Microsoft OfficeWorks, Lotus 123, BeagleWorks, Claris Resolve, and more. However, it lacks cloud support and real-time collaboration, which can create work inefficiencies. Coming in at number 3 is Apache OpenOffice Calc. If you want an interface that's reminiscent of Microsoft Office's 2003 version, then this is a great open source option. It integrates a lot of similar features also seen in Excel, such as ready-made templates and various export formats, including PDF, doc, HTML, and more. Plus, this tool can serve various user bases, including freelancers, large enterprises, mid-sized businesses, nonprofits, public administrations, and small businesses. The list goes on. The only downsides you should note are it doesn't receive frequent updates and doesn't offer real-time collaboration. Taking the number 2 spot is Zoho Sheet. This software includes collaboration, data visualization, and automation features that help teams get work done faster. It's also a cloud-based spreadsheet tool that supports several file types, including Excel, CSV, ODS, and TSV formats to move your existing sheets into Zoho Sheet easily. Despite being a great program, it does have some cons, one being it lacks data connections, analysis, and modeling capabilities. Along with that, it doesn't offer online support and can take a long time to load those spreadsheets. Finally, at number 1 is Google Sheets. Some of you might see this as a controversial pick, but hear me out first. It's a great cloud-based solution capable of satisfying a vast majority of Excel users' needs. It's platform independent, allowing it to run on Windows, macOS, and Linux. And most importantly, it saves everything in the Google Drive, making a crashed computer no longer a concern to your important data. However, Google Sheets doesn't include some advanced features found in Excel. Also, there have been reported issues of formulas breaking when uploaded. And that's the end of today's list. If your preferences are different from mine, then be sure to tell me about it in the comments below. Also, don't forget to go check out techrepublic.com for more software-related articles. Thanks for watching.